Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the Delhi High Court restrains media from displaying or publishing contents of charge sheet in the Shraddha Valkar murder case. The court further said that its order would cover audio of the narco analysis and CCTV footage, which should also not be shown by the media. Justice Rajneesh Bhatnagar passed the order on a plea filed by the Delhi police. The court said that no media channel or organization having access to the charge sheet shall display the same on their channel. The court also directed the central government to ensure that no channel displays any such material. The Delhi police had first approached the trial court seeking a blanket ban on media houses and channels reporting the charge sheet contents. However, the trial court asked them to move the High Court for such a relief. Poonawalla and Valkar had met on a dating app Bumble and had entered into a live-in relationship. They were initially based out of Mumbai before shifting to Delhi last year.